Is that... was that a xeno?
The corpse was definitely a xenomorph, slain in combat.